This Longcase timepiece is one of the rarest and most incredible ever made, combining the complex mechanics of a clock with those of an automaton. The clock, which was created by London clockmaker James Fenton, features an Adam and Eve automaton above the dial. The complicated automaton includes not just one, but three moving elements. Eve lifts her arm to offer Adam an apple from the forbidden tree of knowledge, while Adam gestures in refusal. Simultaneously, the devious serpent slithers around the trunk of the tree. Longcase clocks featuring automatons are rare, but those with an Adam and Eve motif are among the most coveted. Few match the artistry of this example, which is enhanced by the inclusion of exotic wildlife, including a bear, leopard, and even a unicorn. As a whole, the scene is beautiful, the figures come to life, the colors are bright, and the imagery is skillfully rendered. The automaton surmounts the clock face, which tells the time on an engraved chapter ring, featuring both Roman and Arabic numerals. A subsidiary dial counts the seconds, while a calendar aperture keeps track of the date. All of this is powered by a complex 8-day period movement with an anchor escapement held within the stately London-style case, crafted of Cuban flame mahogany. There is no better example of English clockmaking than this stunning mechanical wonder. Discover a world of luxury at M.S. Rao Antiques.